Nebraska football is the no. One topic in Big Red rising every day, but we cover news, notes and analysis from across Huskers sports. Join us each morning to get caught up on everything you missed in the world of Huskers football, recruiting, basketball and more. Exciting news, Nebraska fans, wide receiver Stanley Morgan Jr. is returning for his senior season. It was assumed Morgan would declare for the NFL draft, but Morgan put the speculation to rest late Wednesday night. To make his point, he used a gif from the Wolf of Wall Street where Leonardo DiCaprio's character says he's not going anywhere. GBR. pic.twitter.com/5qjoqubjta. Stanley Morgan Jr. 8, at Thickeston, January 4, 2018. Nebraska quarterback signee Adrian Martinez has prepared all week to play in the Under Armour All-America game in Orlando, Florida. On Thursday, all the hard work pays off and Martinez is grateful for that. Fans can catch all the action Thursday at 6 p.m. ET on ESPN2. Related, click here to get this roundup in your inbox every Monday, Friday. Nebraska coach Scott Frost and his staff are going to be treated to national championship bonuses from UCF, because the Knights have declared themselves national champions. There will also be a parade at Walt Disney World. Nebraska and Tennessee have battled for the commitment of quite a few of the same recruits. How has it shaped up for both programs? Land of 10's Chris Bumbaka broke down the two programs' recruiting classes. How long will it take Frost to replicate his UCF success at Nebraska? We addressed that and plenty more in the latest Land of 10 Nebraska football mailbag. OLE Mississippi defensive back Brian Dixon is eyeing a transfer to Nebraska. In fact, he already has a visit scheduled for January. 12-14 Nebraska basketball is off to a pretty solid start to the season, and that includes the team's blocking abilities. So far, so good. Setting records on defense. Cope, Doobie, Tanner, Zay, Anton, Glenn, Jordy, JPJ, pic.twitter.com/mauvxyhlrm. Nebraska basketball, at Husker Hoops, January 3, 2018. Oversleep and miss a recent Big Red rising? No worries. We have all our past editions here.